Hey everyone, the graph of the quadratic function is shown on the grid, and which function best represents this graph? So I picked out the 3 points. These are our two zeros, or our roots here, and my minimum here is 3, comma, negative 9, or that's your point there, and what you want to use is this equation here. And R1 and R2 represent your roots or your solutions or your x-intercepts, which are right here. So let's plug those in first. So you have A times x minus 0. And then this one, x minus 6. So that's your standard form. Now we have this additional point we're going to plug in. So we're going to plug in our x and our y and then solve for a. And apparently if you look at the answers, our a should be 1. So let's look and see what happens with that. So we have negative 9 equals a and our x is 3. So plug in 3 minus 0 times 3 minus 6. So we have negative 9 equals A times 3 times negative 3. So we have negative 9 equals A times negative 9. Divide both sides by negative 9 and you get A equals 1, which is what we thought. So now that you have that, we know our A is 1. We're going to, so our A is 1, rewrite that as 1, y equals 1, so that's just 1, times x minus 0, I'm looking at this equation, times x minus 6. And that's going to give you y equals x squared minus 6x, which is right there. And that's it. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.